Meated Hospital. What? What did I do? Ist alles klar mit der Polizei? Thank you for the bullet. Und die Gun. You come to use. Great use of all. Don't weaponry. Don't throw the blaster around like that. Throw him around like this! Sorry to say, but you will be executed. Dog water. Chilean dog water.
Can I help you? Well, that's a damn fine coincidence. That's what this store's here for. We got about everything you can need. Let me show you some things over here. Well, howdy. The name's Killian. Killian Darkwater. I'm not much up that way except desert and shady sands. Oh, yeah, sure you do. And when you were a baby, your crib was a safe. Don't feel bad. Ain't the worst story I've been told. So, what can I do? Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people or let them forget. From outside, we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately. Inside, trouble's been from the skull. You bet. May not be as big as some in the hub, but people... Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Oh, we got tons to do. The scum pit's on the east side. Well, if we're too fast for you, just pass on by, pal. It is pal, ain't it? By a damn sight. Thank you. You again.
Going to see Gizmo. To see Gizmo.
Get your butt in here and sit down. We got some business to discuss. All right, here's the deal. Junktown, it ain't what it used to be. The only reason it's still here is because of my gambling establishment. What I think is you're gonna take them out for me, you know? No witnesses, just in, over, out. 1,000 caps, no more, no less. I knew you'd see it my way. As proof, I want the dog tags Killian wears around his neck. You get them, you get your money. Now, just get. And don't cross me. I still got the kneecaps from the last one who tried.
You again. What do you want now? Gizmo owns the casino, named it after himself. Be very careful around him. Now, if I get proof, the people of Junktown will kick him out. Way I figure it, need to either plant a bug at his place or wear a wire and get him to confess to you. Can you handle that? I tell you what, anything in the store, even the most expensive, it's yours. No charge. All right.
Did you finish the job yet? No tags, no money.
I think it's just easier to take out the Gizmo first. Or then.
So, did you get the evidence? Which? Bug or take? Great. Loud and clear. We're gonna get him. In the meantime, we've got some business. Well, thanks again. Well, listen, I'm gonna take the guards and run Gizmo and his cronies out of town. I could use enough. Go to Lars at the guard station, he'll fill you in.
Je suuren maailman.
Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Well, that's a damn...
Jesus Christ!
That's the end of those bugs. Jesus Christ. Fuck's sakes!
Thank you.
Thank you, kind sir. Maybe go around. Yeah, I guess not. I guess not. The fuck is that what bastard doing there? Jesus Christ! Now that asshole's going to kill me and while the fucking Eon is... Jesus Christ! My Jesus Christ! Thank you. fuck is that asshole doing there? Thank you. Jesus! Cause I have to be poisoned for fuck's sake! Jesus Christ!